Investing in tomorrow's technology today is more critical than ever.